been very interested in computer science ever since I was very little. I've loved working with technology, and this is just reinforcing my interest in it for the future.
I've always liked working with computers, and I wanted to know as much as I can with computers, and cybersecurity was one thing that I haven't learned a lot about.
I didn't realize the vast need for cybersecurity experts. I was expecting for there to be a lot more, but apparently there's many fields and many jobs that need to be filled.
It was fun competing as a team because all of us had our different strengths with the different software, so that when we all combined our different strengths, we all did well.
Hi, my name is Melanie Jones. I will be going into ninth grade at Alhambra High School.
My name is Robert. I am going into ninth grade and I go to the Coraline School.
My name is Vidya. I'm going to be a sophomore and I go to Doherty Valley High School.
My name is Christian and I'm at De La Salle High School and I'm going to be a junior next year.
I would recommend this camp because it's what the future is. It's all about technology and everyone should learn all about it. If you come from different backgrounds or if you're a female or male, everybody should learn how to work with technology.